other day on Thursday, we stopped at a local grocery store to get some extra supplies for our long night ahead, and a lot of people in our area had the same idea. Not exactly the huge crowds that we are expecting, but people understanding that they might not be able to get out for a couple of days. It seems like a lot of the local people are going to be staying in the area. So far, toe pole, 5 people staying, 6 people leaving, and 4 people still on the fence. That, of course, could change as the weather gets worse throughout the day. In Kill Devil Hills, I'm Brian Slocum, WXII 12 News.